here at the Palazzo Pitti, a certain exhibition is celebrating a very special birthday. The Galleria of Modern Art has been open for 100 years.
Lights on 900 is the name of this exhibition, which was started in 1914. And in that time, the collection has grown, developed into one of the largest and finest of its kind.
This is a very large collection, which is not visible to the public. And during the years, the gallery has collected more than 8,000 pictures and drawings, sculptures. And at the moment, are exposed just the 10%. As you can see, this exhibition for the century is just the 2% of the other big masterpiece.
The collection is a vast 8,000 pieces, and many of those on show today have come out of storage for the first time in many years. During the second half of the 19th century saw the rise of the Italian art movement Macchiaioli. The quality and caliber of the art produced at this time led to the creation of some rooms of the Accademia opening in 1914, committed to modern art. They were revolutionary artists who experimented with light and shadow effects using patches of color, a now celebrated technique that was widely criticized at the time. Here you can find masterpieces by Carlo Cara, Baccio Maria Bacci, Alberto Savino, Marino Marini, Libero Andreotti, Antonio Maraini, and many other artists. This exhibition includes statues and paintings and even sketches. What is on show here today are just some of the more outstanding works of art. Much, much more is in storage.
In my video, in 5 minutes, there are the same amount of pictures that are in the exhibition, but they are not found a place in the exhibition.
These works of art are just a tiny fraction of the large collection. The museum hopes that with time these can be taken out of storage for the public to enjoy.